check out the hotel.
That's where the mochi hammering was. Guys, we saw a monk. I think that was his face on that ad over there. Should have asked him for an autograph. Guys, this is the original ramen nugget. It is a golden guy Harujuku. Golden guy is basically a ton of bars.
Okay.
Do we have one of those machines?
Whoa.
Guys, we found Coco.
Oh yes,
I love Japanese curry. It's pretty hot. Pokemon Cafe. Wait, no, it's not. It's a Pikachu Navy Cafe. Okay, I don't know anymore, but there is a Pokemon Cafe that has like stuff like this. That we're going to day after tomorrow because you need to make a reservation. Look at that, this giant Sega store. Pretty cool. Magic, madness, and so he's right up the head. We're getting so close. Oh my god, look at that. One floor higher than where we are going to go. I'll just take the escalator. I have a bad feeling that we're about to go on a buying spree. I have a bad feeling. Bad feeling.
Hey! Jay Sean!
Sean Paul!
Yeah! Let's jump! This one right here!
Oh, okay, like, I'm already starting to see different things.
I wanna take it back!
And how we used to be. That's the subway station near our hotel. We just stumbled across a nugget. We've stumbled across a ramen nugget. I don't know what that says. That's pretty cool. Guys, that means we've seen 5 ramen nuggets in one single day. Actually, I don't know if happy fur counts. Cause I think they're supposed to sell fur. And then Shio-san said that it was a pop-up store. But then happy fur is on their ramen nugget website. So I'm really not sure. It's really
circle around thinking that that was the only way,
but no, our hotel is right here.
It's hard.
Whoa, it looks smaller, very, very small. It's all right, I'm okay with that. Oh, there's an exit.
Mushrooms,
spaghetti, omelet, wieners.
Oh, I like this one. I'm getting some of that. Salmon, pumpkin soup, potatoes.
That's pretty cool. Let's go get a plate. Next is you go to the Doge Cafe or Shiba Inu Cafe when it opens, and you grab yourself a ticket, and then it'll tell you what time later in the day to come. It'd be great if we could just enter right away, but we might need to do the Snake Cafe first. Guys, this is Harajuku. It's pretty crowded. Who's gonna eat that much cotton candy?
Some sort of potato thing. You got longest.
Turn right. Cross the road.
Japan, man. Japan. We're gonna have sushi's on mine now. Apparently it's really good. It's near Ramanagi Shibuya. Like really close. It's just a bridge over the road. Sushi's on my
list.
Make the stars look like they're not shining. His hair falls perfectly without him trying. And he's so beautiful, and I tell him every day. Yeah, I know, when I compliment him, he won't believe me.
It's Akihabara! Yeah, there's a ton of electronics and anime stuff here. Let's check it out.
Me not working hard. Yeah, right, picture that with a Kodak. Or better yet, go to Times Square, take a picture.
So yeah, they're known for Gundam.
Took my life from negative to positive, I just want y'all to know that. And tonight, let's enjoy
life. I like this song. Strike Freedom Gundam.
That's pretty cool.
It's a roller coaster.
It's called Yodobashi, and it's like
really big electronic store.
It's
true. Yodobashi is really like big. Guys, we found the Dragon Dance Chinese New Year special. I'm not sure if you can get it in the US at all. It's just the Asia Pacific area. A Chinese dinner set. It's better, so we're gonna leave that one here.
Kingston on it.